It's stopping it, not me. Here we go.
No, it's the automation.
I think
right?
we have it. I
okay.
think we have it.
It's the automation.
Great, right. Michael.
That sounds good, though.
This is just a sample right, of Michael's
incredible
genius.
What'd you say? Say
this
that
is a, just a sample of the incredible genius that this guy has, that Michael Jackson has. All the stuff he's written, everything, the parts, everything. I sit here and execute it, but he's done all that. It all comes out of his head.
I want to see him dance to it.
Come on, you have 20 seconds.
So you dance to it.
No, 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 the problem, I'll dance.
The problem is I got the wrong shoes on.
Sorry,
Robert.
I did the...
Robert.
Next time I get better shoes.
Come on, man.
Robert, this is just one of like...
It's wonderful. I love the layers. It really is.
Yeah, but there's three or four.
Are you saying that he's written all of those different...
Everything's in his head. It's just like when he wrote Billie Jean, the same thing. When he's doing Billie Jean, he's all by himself in the studio. Quincy and everyone's there, but he had to do Billie Jean all by himself.
Michael, explain how you can hear the whole song in your head, right?
Yes, I mean, all the parts of it.
But Billie Jean, here's Billie Jean. Nobody is even interested in the song. By himself, he had to do everything by himself. And then, to me, it's probably my favorite Michael Jackson song.
The instrument is here.
It's his head. It's his brain, yeah.
Absolutely.
Is that intuitive? What is that?
It's a gift.
Genius.
I think it's a gift from God, I think.
And when you hear the playback, what emotion does it...
When you hear the playback, you think of everything that should be there that's not there.